The helicopter is still here. They're about to take the rudder, the propellers off and put it on a truck to take it away. That's my little car right there. Look how close it was. The house. And I don't know if you guys can see it, but it swirled when it hit the ground. And there are scuff marks. You can see a little bit of the white right there, the scuff mark from it swirling when it hit the ground. But it's right there.